I play piano, and my child is now learning to play. It would be ridiculous to expect a student to read about the piano and then expertly perform piano sonata number 2. It takes deliberate practice to master an instrument, and it takes practice to master the art of surgery. But how do we do this while keeping patients safe? I am Gina Adrales, director of the Minimally Invasive Surgical Training and Innovation Center at Johns Hopkins. My research brings together surgeons, educators, and engineers to coach residents and practicing surgeons along a path to perfection. I want to provide a safe learning environment to reflect on mistakes and contemplate how to improve. I strive to advance patient care through studying clinical outcomes for gastrointestinal and bariatric surgery, conducting health services research, and helping surgical trainees become the best surgeons they can be.